Hey everybody, CLC Vape Mouth here. Wanted to share what I was going through last few weeks. I've had it that my wife, she has this way of being of like super excited. I think I got a little jealous when I see this in my wife, that she has a great conversation with people. And then when it comes to me, there is like, it's just me. So I approached Ida and I said, you know, I have it that you're so excited about sharing yourself and sharing your life with other people, and when you come home to me, I don't get any of that high energy, and I don't get none of the expressions and the life that you breathe out and the life that you give to other people. And I was like, I want that energy. And I asked you, take a look at what is that for you, that you go and give away your energy and you give away your happiness and you're being expressive to other people but not bring it home to me. And I said, you know, sit down and think about it. And she, you know, she simply said, yeah, I'll take a look at what that is for me. And I was like, no, really take a look, because I'm not present to you how powerful you are. And I'm not present to the excitement that you give others. In doing so, I had other conversation with the Daily Ruckus. And I brought that up. And in our conversation, I realized as I was telling the story of what I was going through is that I was making her wrong. And I was expecting her to make me happy. In the middle of that conversation, I realized when I was telling the boys that I was truly blaming her and making her wrong for who she is to other people. And my expectation was for her to bring that energy to me, bring it back to me and make me happy. With that realization, I went back home and I had the conversation with my wife, Ida. And I say, I apologize for making you wrong for who you are. And I'm taking the responsibility to make it so that I get to generate the energy that I want for myself, for her. And in return, I get to be happy. The truth is that I have total control of who I am. At the end, our communication has gotten better because we've had that conversation. And then in the conversation with myself and my wife, Ida, and myself with the boys, is what allows me then to have the discovery for myself. If I would never have that conversation with my fellow men, my fellow Daily Ruckus, I wouldn't have the discovery. So you're going to have to take a look at yourself and whatever it is that you're dealing with, and start sharing it with those people that you love. Share it with those that are close to you. And allow yourself to have a different perspective for yourself. I love you all. Until then.